position of the survey was as follows. About 92 miles of the improved line commencing from Grafton had been permanently staked, leaving a length about 14 miles to Byron Bay yet unfinished. Work but sections had been in part prepared from Byron Bay to Moranbah. The line had been roughly marked out and prepared for final staking on the Chindra route of the bush between Brunswick and Chindra had been prepared for this operation, leaving the length of 12 miles between Byron Bay and Brunswick to prepare for the final staking. The sum of £1,980,000 was voted in 1884 for this line. So in other words, Chindra route proportion between Brunswick to Chindra. So they're going to put a railway line in there, coming off from the Byron Bay railway line to Brunswick.